outside my window, going everywhere. People that are happy, people that care. We all got to love, it's a natural and natural way. Sooner we find one to be, gonna be feeling it, it's a show. I'm gonna change my method, give me a big number. I'm gonna make all the leaves of the country get it together and bring them home. We all got to love, it's a natural thing, don't you know? Sooner we find what we need, got me feeling it, habits a show. Those men in the sun, those men on the wall, they've been hanging their feet up. No, they're counting on the daily luck to bring them through the pit. Oh, my.
She is really showing her confidence. To your competition. And as this match gets started, we're looking at an unflinching superstar ready to throw down.
True words spoken. She's been itching to get this fight started for quite some time now, but it'll be interesting to see if she's bitten off more than she can chew.
I believe she's coming to this match with the exact attitude needed for the challenge.
But she'll be challenged by a woman who's shown a high acumen in the ring. There's nothing you can throw at her that she hasn't already devised an answer for.
Foot just stomping down. Great counter. Big splash. Oh, that can squash you.
Top rope, putting it all on the line. Taking flight.
Big splash. Referee in position. Slips the shoulder up.
She's trying to get this thing done as quickly as possible.
Plan there.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
All night long.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
For the drop.
The fatigue is setting in for her. She can withstand the punishment, though. Counters, this could be an opportunity. Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this. Power bomb. And she maintains this consistent offense.
She's looking unstoppable, actually. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
This one is headed outside, guys. She slips outside. What has she got in mind? And now she's getting back into the ring. Coming back in the ring.
It's that time.
A pin drop! That's gotta be it. And a strong kick out at one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Boom! Head kick connects.
Forearm club.
Oh, shot to the jaw.
Will it be? She doesn't even get a count of one.
I'm having a hard time believing that one.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Suplex. scratching and clawing. This could be it. And she breaks the count.
This match continues on. We're about to see.
Next knee.
All she has to do is capitalize.
Two. Almost had her, but she gets the shoulder up.
I do not know how they got up from that.
Operating on pure instinct and adrenaline right now.
Sometimes when you unleash your best offense and it doesn't get the job done, you're taken out of your game. That's a real possibility now in this match.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
She's taking things to ringside. No count out as she takes this fight to the floor. We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Turning the tables.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go.
Christmas time.
She's got some
Oh,
this win.